Now you might be thinking, why are we writing the code to display a GIF if we haven't converted the video to a GIF yet? The answer is, it's easier to test the GIF conversion code if we can see the GIF. A UI image view off the shelf doesn't have the ability to display a GIF. Let's see how the GIF was displayed in the Objective-C project. If we go into the Welcome View Controller and look in the ViewWillAppear method, we can see where this variable FirstLaunchGIF is being initialized. If we command click on this initWithName method, it'll take us inside the GIF class. Here we can see that the image is being set with a call to this method animatedImageWithAnimatedGIFName. Okay, where's this method? Let's see, if we scroll up, we can see that animatedGIFWithAnimatedGIFName is a part of this extension that Rob Mayoff wrote, the UIImage plus animatedGIF extension. This seems like it's getting a little complicated. But guess what? Arnabalo has an extension that does exactly what we need, and it's written in Swift. So let's switch back to our Swift project, and go ahead and add a new file called UIImage plus GIF. You can find a link to the GitHub repo containing Balo's Swift GIF extension in the corresponding text. If we go into his repository and we go into the Swift GIF common folder, we can see this UIImage plus GIF Swift file. Go ahead and copy this code and put it into the Swift file you just made. Make sure that you copy this copyright information as well so that Balo gets proper credit. Next, we want to hook up the storyboard outlet for our Welcome View Controller's GIF image view. So let's open up the storyboard, and we'll open up the assistant editor, and we'll hook up the GIF image view. Next, we want to set the GIF image view here in ViewWillAppear. If we go back to GitHub, we can see here in Arnabalo's README for the UIImage extension how to use the extension. I'm going to call this Proof of Concept GIF for now. And then we'll call UIImage, and then the method GIFWithName. And then you'll notice that I've included a couple GIFs to get you guys started in the project. Hotline Bling is the name of one of them. And then we need to set the image on our GIF image view to be the proof of concept GIF. And of course, we don't want to forget to call super, so we'll make sure to call super view will appear. And now we should be ready to run it. And when we run it, sweet, there's Drake. Now when we convert our video into a GIF, we'll be able to display it.